All right, guys, we're back. I've got the honey set up. I've got that stuff set up. Let's old man curse and buff. It's the hands I gotta go for. Oh, get away from me, get away, get away. It's the hands, 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 hands. This hand. Come on. Come on. Come on, guy. I think we're gonna do it. I think we got this. He doesn't seem to be doing nearly as much damage as he used to. Oh, oh, get away from me, hand. Oh, oh, one hand's almost gone, one hand's almost gone. One hand's almost gone. Okay, one hand's gone. Got that, got that, got the heal. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, can I outrun that? Oh, dude. I got this, dude. Skeletron. We got him. Oh, man. Is that where his head is? Yeah, nice, 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 nice. He's gone. We got him. Toast. Nice. Ah, yes. Is that it? What'd I get? Nothing? Oh, man. Oh, I thought I was gonna... All right. Well, now I think I've got access to the dungeon. Oh, so let's go do that. Well, I've got all these buffs up. I got three semi... Come on, let's go. No more. No more baddie trying to stop me. Oh, yes. Here we go. Come on. Oh, I probably should have picked up that, Ooh. Alright, here we go. Oh, nice. Two of my, Alright, let's torch it up. Oh. Got my summoner guy. He's killing it for me. Okay, I've got a key for that, right? Suck it. Oh, didn't even see him. Oh, oh. Oh, I need keys for all this. Okay. I do not have keys. Oh, man. Oh, oh. Okay. It's all right. Oh, his stuff pierces. That's baller. Ancient Necro Helmet. Alright. Let's go ahead and get out of here. This place is dangerous. Holy crap. Glad I got this summon guy. Don't know what that was. Okay, so You know what? I wonder if we could take the bee. Like, that'd be cool. Because it's got a gun I really want. As a drop. I'll have to look into how to make the... You know, I got honey blocks. Let's see what we need to do the bee. Ooh. I'm gonna do a couple bosses, maybe. Not a couple. Nice. Oh, man. Dude, I'm so glad Skeletron's dead. It's been bugging me that he killed us. Can't believe we didn't get anything from it, though. Kind of upset about that. You know what? I've only got 11 of these. Ow. Well, not even far enough down to matter. Oof. Miss me. Alright, let's get back to base. No thunderstorms. Aw, oh, man. Dude, we could have beaten Skeletron without the honey. Without even worrying about the gold. Oh, well. You live and you learn. I don't know how advanced this stuff is compared to bosses, because, again, this is my first time through. I should probably have a whole lot more done than I really do. I don't know if I'm missing, like, NPCs that I should have. I felt like I was ahead of the game, but... not anymore. And I don't know why. I mean, I do, but I feel like I'm behind. I feel like I've got more stuff for this level than I should. Like, I feel I should be further behind for where I'm at for, like, bosses. I don't know. We'll see. Nice, more stars. I'll take these. All of them. This one, too. Go. Alright, we're in the ice biome. We're not far. I could probably use one more heart container, too. Dude, we are so cool looking. I like this, molten armor. I think that's what this is. Oh, I'll take both of those. Come on. Ooh. Not a huge fan of water. And up and up. Oh, keep going. Okay, nice. No, I hear more shooting stars behind me. The summon imp thing, I think this really helped. As a thing against Skeletron. Ah, I hate that part. I'm gonna have to do something about that. Alright, here we go. We're home. Let's, grab some honey blocks and see what it takes to make that summon bee thing. Is it here? Yep. Let's put pressure plate and pink slime and Antillean data. Ancient necro helmet. Nice. Some bones in there. The buckets in there. No. Okay. Actually, let's do this. Potion, 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 potion. Yeah. Okay. Let's come up here. And how about chest? Boom, chesticle. Oh, you know what I need? Where's that gold key? Oh, and a traveling merchant, of course. I have no money. Aglet? Where's... Aha. One gold ore dungeon chest. Hmm. Alright, where's this traveling merchant at? Is that you? No. I didn't think so. You don't look like it. No, no, no. No, no, no. Where is he? There he is. Water gun. Red dynasty shingles, blue dynasty shingles, foe. Detroit torch. Paint sprayer. Sake. Hmm. I don't think I need any of that. I don't think. No clue, really. Alright, here we go. Crafting. Honey blocks. Honey platform. Honey block, honey chair. Yeah, bed chest. Case lantern. Candle, chandelier, candelabra. Abomination. 5 honey blocks, 1 stinger. Some hive, bottled honey. Okay, so back to the jungle. Let's put the lens away. Arrows, I can just I don't want these arrows. Put those away. Let's go put all these seeds and stuff away. That. Mm-hmm. Yep. Wow, mushroom too. Alright. Alright, you know. Screw it. Abomination is 5 honey blocks. Hive blocks, bottled honey. I need bottles. Where would I keep the bottles? I don't know. Let's go get glass. We'll just make them. Do I have any glass? There's sand. I got 43 hive blocks. Oh, I got a cloth here. Nice. Let's go over here and make... all the glass. And then let's make all the bottles. Bet you they're over here. There's glass. Mm-hmm. No bottles, though. Okay. We got a cloth here. Where is Pip? Here's Pip. What do you got, Pip? And are you permanent? Some vanity items, huh? I wonder if you stay. Oop. Didn't mean to do that, but... Oh, that's 20, huh? Alright, whatever. I bought some vanity items. I don't even want to put them on yet. Let's just toss them in here. Okay. Oh, man. Sometimes I wonder if it would be better to have made a small world. Thought large, more resources. Now it's turning into large, huge trek. Dead. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do some abominations, and then we'll go in the dungeon, cause I want the bee gun. I've seen some plays or some people playing with it, at least for a few episodes, and it looked awesome. Nice. Looking for strange plants as well, just for fun. Close though. Okay, okay. Come on. Whoa. I guess because I killed Skeletron, we got new stuff spawning above ground. Serves as a light source too, so let's do it. Well, let's go around. Thank you. I'm getting bait too. Sorry. This is fishing I know is going to come in real handy. Oh, these jet boots are awesome. I thought the double jump was cool. These jet boots, man, they've just made... they've changed the game. Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead and... whoop. Gotcha, punk. Almost to the hive. Okay, we're getting stingers. Come on, let's get this guy too. Shell. I need stingers, guys. Okay, hive box. Some honey blocks. Let's do this. This way we can get some honey. It's alright. Here's all the hive blocks I need. Here's all the honey I need. Yeah, you guys are fine. Okay, we should be able to get a few. Let's do that, so I get... oh, excuse me, hiccups. So I can see. Let's go ahead and get as much of this as I can. Listen here, bees. I've had about enough of you. Alright. Almost. Alright, let's get over here and get these stingers. Alright, let's just dive in. Since you guys are not really proving to be super conducive to getting this stuff. Gel, coins, no. Oh, look at this. All this, honey. Oh, did I jump down here? Maybe. Very possible. Okay, let's go back up. Okay, what was I doing? Oh, bottles. Bottles of honey. That was the last ingredient. Let's just do this. Oh. Okay. That should be enough. Oh, definitely want to kill this. Because it gives me that violet husk. Oh, is it this one? Yep. I'm hoping I got enough stingers. Really hoping I got enough stingers. You know what I wish I had? A fucking magic mirror. Kidding me? Ugh, and I want to kill him. Come on, Hornet. Oh, I want to kill all these Hornets. Yeah, stingers, baby. Oh, come on. Okay, we are finally out. And aside again. Okay. Let us continue on. Jump over here, jump over there. Ooh. Suck it. Suck it. Keep the mud, keep the hive. Okay. That way I can pick up Uh-oh. Oh man, hang on. Ah, sorry, I had to sneeze. Felt it coming. Oh, don't even remember what I was saying now. Oh well. That's what. Yeah, I've got room for the stars now. Abomination, here we come. Come on, come on. One episode we'll have to go run around and come on, what is going on? I'll have to go run around down there in the corruption and just destroy a bunch of those orbs. See what we get. In the meantime, give me. Okay, I wonder if she only comes out at day. Or, can we only summon her in the jungle? Ooh. I didn't think about that. I wonder if that's a thing. I don't want to summon it here. And I'm already partway home. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know. I'm hoping I can fight this at home. Right? Like, wouldn't that be great? We'll find out. Let's see. She might whoop me. I'm gonna have to get potions. See what's going on. Okay, here we go, here we go. Keep trucking. Oh, we're home. Okay, here we are. Nice, okay. Well, gotcha. Alright. Let's go and get potions first. Let's come over here. Let's put all this honey away. Let's put these jars away. Is there anything I can put in here? Rotten chunks, maybe? I'll put the violet husk in. The vines in. No? Come over here. Put the vines in. No, that's not even right. I can put the stingers in here. Boom. Worm tooth in there. Boom. The campfire's in here. Alright, that's good enough. I've got 11. Oh, dude. Could we? Ooh. Alright, here we go. Not working. It's good, because I didn't get the potions. Okay. Oh, hello. healing potions, put that back. Got a thorn. Got a night owl. Got a regen. Got a swiftness. Oh, we're gonna do this for sure. I wanna do this just for fun. Let's do this now. Where are you, Cthulhu? Dude, we're gonna rock your face. Yeah, bring it, bro. You and your craziness. Oh, and toast. Don't touch me. Not much. Okay. I don't know if you can summon her here, or if you have to do it in the jungle. I think you may have to do it in the jungle. Oh, dude. What if we have to do it in the jungle, where I just left? Let's see what this guy's got to say. Probably something. Oh, so there's a person there. Oh. Okay, cool. Do the abomination. Man. Oh. We should have stayed there. Because I don't think it's a daytime thing. I think it's a location thing. For some reason, I feel that's what it was. Oop. Well, let's go back. Life could be worse. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Da-da-da. Keep going. Use this to light my way. Alright, come on, let's get over into the jungle. Is this jungle? No. It looks like it, kinda. Actually, it looks like it a lot. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, I think I'm getting sick. I was out riding the motorcycle earlier today, and it was cold as fizzuck. Okay, here we go. Let's, I think I'd rather fight on this side. Let's get, some platforms out, and we can do this. Kill me, bro. You're killing me, bro. Fucking imp, you're not doing so well now. Come on, imp. Fucking do something. Are we seriously gonna have this shit the whole time? Come on, guys. Get the fuck away. Jesus. Just gonna use this little tiny area right here. Come on. Come on. Why? Why can't I? Alright, nope, can't have that. That there. I feel like I should do one more level. One more level. Come on, imp. You're supposed to be protecting me. You are my summon. My little minion. Seriously, guys? Ooh. Ho ho. And put that away. I'll take the snails. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have a bunch of room once I do my buffs. Which I should we should get that going soon. All the way over. Okay. Yep. Oh, buff. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Gotta go shooter. Oh. Dodge these. Alright, here we go. I don't like this phase. Oh, don't like that phase either. I think we're gonna get her. I think we're gonna beat her. Oh yeah. Give me this gun of yours. Oh, Queen Bee Mass Hive 1 missing comb. I don't think I got it. Oh, hang on. Queen Bee, just do that. Beekeeper. Go over here. Oh, this is all good stuff. Bee wax. Oh, hang on, there's more. Put that away. Huh? Bottled honey. Beekeeper. Bee nade. Woohoo. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of these. I'm also wishing I had. Let's do this. Give me this. And this. So watch this. Let's put you down and then put you down. And let's put that away. The honey, the grubby, beekeeper. This stuff. Actually, I'll take the bee nades. Put that away, the jungle rose, the spore. Put the honey away, put the key away, put the bomb away. Alright, let's do another one. Here we go. Got this. Stand under for this phase. Oh, dodge him. Oh, dude, look at this. We are wrecking her face. I wonder if I switch to different ammo. I bet you I'm on the meteorite. I bet you that's what it is. Oh, look at my outfit. What? Okay, come on. I don't want to kill her over here. I want to kill her above me. There we go. There it is. I got the bee gun. Nice. Bee shirt. No, nice. Oh, dude. Okay, we're good. I would love it. Oh, nice, nice. I'm gonna get her. Dude, this hive queen. Bee queen. Take it. Nice, got another one. This is so good. Wax that. Oh, oh, nice. 11 damage, 8 speed. Oh. We are killing it. Demonite ore, buggy. Just using all these. There's no reason not to. And then this is all mana, so I can just rail this. Look at this. I'm gonna kill her with her own tactic. Bees. Dude, I'm not even using buffs anymore. Oh, did she? Look at this. As long as she keeps chucking these those stars out, I got her. She's done. She's done. My bees got her. The bees will kill her, right? Yep. Nice, there's a gun. Oh, look at that 10 gold. More bee needs. Nice. Oh. The bees' knees. Let's see what this does. Oh my god. Look at this. There's 11 more gold. Oh my god. Queen Bee Trophy. This is so fun. This is so much fun. I love this gun. I love the way it sounds. I love the fact that she's gonna start spitting out those little stars. Not to mention I've got her AI figured out. Oh, she got me. Oh, no, still nothing. Alright. Do you know what? Let's try this. Aha. Oh, oh. Oh, did I just summon another one? Gotcha. And she's done. Unpleasant beekeeper. Hive wand. 32. Plus 4% damage. Plus 15 knockback. Nice, nice. Okay, we got 6 more to do. I wonder if she's gonna go at night. let's toast her quick. Stay with me. Don't leave just yet. Okay, just stay there long enough to die. You'll be the last one. Nice. Sweet. Damage 3 crit. Oh, this one's going. I wonder what bee wax does. And I also wonder if there's any type of. Alright. Does she come at night? Oh, it looks like she does. Oh, dude. Take it. Alright, here we go. Bees. Oh, Blood Moon. Nice. Bring it. I'll fight her during the Blood Moon. I ain't got no problem with that. There it is. I love this god. Alright, Ancient Shadow Greaves, Bee Shirt, Godly Beekeeper, Eye, 37. I think I'm gonna switch. Out stuff. I just sent a wave of bees ahead of me. Look at that. Oh, thank you. Ha ha ha. Still can't see. Oh, well, okay. Anyway, guys, you don't have to watch me walk all the way back. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Dude, we killed 7. 7 queens. I'm stoked. We're gonna go do the dungeon next episode because I think we're ready. I think we've got more than enough gear. So, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.